talk about a social issue, gay marriage. In New Hampshire, you said, "I will fight for your right to be left alone." I realize that you believe gay marriage is a state issue, but why do you believe, just as a core principle, as a libertarian, that people should be left alone, but not when it comes to their right to marry somebody they love?
I do believe people ought to be left alone. I don't care who you are, what you do at home, or who your friends are, what, you know, where you hang out, what kind of music you listen to, what you do in your home's your own business. That's always been who I am. I am a leave me alone kind of guy.
But not when it comes to marriage.
Well, no. I mean, states will end up making the decisions on these things. I think that there's a religious connotation to marriage. I believe in the traditional religious connotation to this, but I also believe people ought to be treated fairly under the law. I see no reason why, if the marriage contract conveys certain things, that if you want to marry another woman, that you can do that and have a contract. But the thing is the religious connotation of marriage that has been going on for thousands of years, I still want to preserve that. And you probably could have both. You could have both traditional marriage, which I believe in, and then you could also have the neutrality of the law that allows people to have contracts with another.